Sonic. How I hate him. And all of that loathing has been focused into this invincible instrument of destruction. Every defeat, every humiliation at the Hedgehog's hands will be returned a thousandfold by my unstoppable creation. This is my dream come true. With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world!
The boss means business this time.
Things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Cleanup's gonna be a chore. There's sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action. How I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok! Metal! Chaos!
Is faster than Sonic! No, wait! It's something else! Gotta scan him and figure this out!
What are you? How are you doing?
Nice!
Tails? I need to know what's going on with this guy!
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up! They don't make any sense!
Go! Running out of time here, Tails! Go!
Sonic!
Army is unstoppable. Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy, and Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
What's the sit-rep, Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill, and the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic... Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid, who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Right!
Yeah. Yep.
I've just received some incredible news! Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one is here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Should have done it. I couldn't figure it out for you, buddy. I'm sorry I wasn't smart enough. Huh? Whoa, chaos! Sonic, help me! Save the world, and maybe that's why you're here, to help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
Radar shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
War quick!
no reason to resist. Sick, there is no reason. I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt. It's delicious. Give in to your fear. Flee screaming, and I'll let you live.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge! It's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time. Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh, man! That's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic!
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down!
Was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
Sonic's presence. He's close.
This is the end, Sonic.
Oh, hey, sounds like the party started. Want to let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa. Oh, wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Against this.
Come out and fight yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Thank you.
forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way.
We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch.
Man, look at the size of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. We know it's gonna be a chore. There's sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. Favorite spots is all ruined. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
Espio here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now.
No, wait! Watch out! The masked one is here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're out to find a shadow!
shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Boy! Boy!
As soon as everyone's aboard, step on it.
Shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
We'll be right back.
This is the end, Sonic. I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to save her watching you suffer. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Wait to see how long you... you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. To the likes of you again!
That was a blast! Bring some chili dogs next time! It's that sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking. It's time for running. Crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on. Tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. But they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman. Into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home. Man, they're packing a lot of firepower. Still, it doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing. Easy there. Everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me? I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy. Okay.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory?
We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.